You never know what your blood can do. I was 2 weeks away from completing the fire recruit class when I was hit by a drunk driver. Immediately lost my leg below the knee and was slowly bleeding out. An off-duty police officer, Justin Poge, he happened to respond to the call very quickly and just happened to have a tourniquet. He used it to save my life. Without that tourniquet, I would have died. And then on the way to the hospital, there was a lot of life-saving steps to keep me alive. And then when I got to the hospital, I was immediately rushed into surgery and given blood. Lots of blood, because I was pretty much down to the last drops that I could lose without officially dying. That blood was so important to me. I've never donated my entire life just because I had a fear of needles, but just having that blood available to me was a life-saving thing. And to just be there, it's an amazing thing to have that. And I, from now on, will donate every chance that I get. The first day that will donate my entire life will be February 20th. I will be one of the first people I can be to donate the blood there.